Alright guys, welcome back to some more Slay the Spire, welcome to another daily. Today we're playing as the Ironclad with Chimera. Your starting deck is a fusion of the three characters, blue cards now appear in rewards and shops, and deadly events. Question mark rooms can now contain elites, but are also more likely to contain treasure rooms. Let's go. Okay. So one, two, three. And probably some in the question marks as well. Start here. Okay. Don't mind taking a bit of damage because we still have Burning Board out there, so. I'll play it like that. Okay. Special kills you. There we are. Hit a wild strike. Gold. Okay. We're one off lethal. So, bottom of the block. Kill up next turn. Okay. Shrugs for your best fit there. Something like that. Let's get the zap out there. You're done, back to 4 HP. Let's take a flex. I was thinking about a beam cell, but I think we'll finally take more gold. We can't flex because he will wake up if we flex. No, we can't play zap because he'd also wake up. Best we can do, unfortunately. Play your hand. You're always likely to take some damage against this guy, so. Not bad to take this a little. At the moment, we need to get like a wild strike out of there. Number 11. That was a bad turn. Okay. Here he is, pretty good. Cleave. Probably going to be fighting the obelisks very shortly. There we are. Okay, down to 40 HP. Another 4. Terrible hand, but at least we got enough block from it. Kill you next turn then. Or not, because we can just, you know, not draw an attack of any sort. And you're already dead. There we are. Okay, the courier, very nice. White noise, useful. Bag of marbles and board file, very good. Well, 14 plus 11 is like what, 25? That's annoying. We could have played that first and then we would have been fine. Your rip and tear. Only just, but we got there. Skill potion, spiral to thunderclap. See if we can get out of this. Okay, I'll take a dual tap. Cleave. Bit of a waste, but. We can use a block potion next turn if we need to. Yeah, we can't get a kill. Got this. That gets us there. Not really what I wanted upgrading, but sure, I'll take a demon form as well. Okay, take Lyra or Talcum. I think I bought something else. I bought a Dreamcatcher by accident because I double clicked. Yay, I suppose. Ah, well, it's fine. Oosh. Swift. Got 41 HP, we should be fine with that. 43 now. Okay, 239s. Doable. Should have just played the cleave from the get-go. Give me a hyper beam. We don't use focus at all. Give me a calling bell. Okay, pain's bad there. Lantern is basically an energy relic, so it'll be useful. 1, 1. Maybe the only way you hit 2 is this way. Start here. Burbs! Always the burbs. Easy enough. Probably white noise, and then we'll to upgrade that at some point. Ooh, I don't think I want that. Yeah, that'll do. Nah, don't need any of them.
Taking like 14 damage. Excellent. Bag of prep, very nice. Flex, I guess. We did get ourselves prepared, didn't we? We do have one in the deck, yeah. This is a saver, it appears. No point playing those defends. We are going to take damage here, but. Still not worth playing. When did you get so strong? Ooh. Ooh. Actually, they don't make any sense with Hype Beam. I'll take another one of these. It's free. It channels a bit of lightning. Something like that. Definitely shouldn't have played that defend. Eek. That's close. We have a block potion if we need it. I'm actually gonna come here. Rest. Take a reckless charge. Basically like a wild strike. Now we've ruptured playing curses, doesn't really matter too much. Looks like nothing good to play here, is it? Everything's too expensive. Tell you what would be good. Like a reaper. To heal back off of. Let's get preserved insects, nice. I probably want to go this way for question marks. Start there. I think you just play it. If we take a metallicize, that's like 10 free block. Hand drill as well. No point defending. It's fine. Kunai is interesting. Don't think we need any of them. Bend back this way. Here we take four. Got a small heal up, which is nice. Take a rupture. It's like I said, we can get extra strength playing our curses, which is nice. You have to just play that. Take 6 damage, but that's fine. Scales is pretty good. Don't want any of them. Just a whiffed. But we need to get an energy relic from this boss, really. Then we can actually afford to play Demon Form. Like most of the time. Might do that to get rid of his. His debuffs. Let's just do that. We're in a bit of a pickle here. Can't play everything I like to play. We are going to take damage. Okay. I have an aggregate out there. That'd be good. Although we didn't get much out of it. One better to block, which is ridiculous. But I mean, we had the energy for it, so why not, I guess. Rupture's out there, so that's worth playing. Okay, we're not dead. Is something. Okay. Take the offering. No energy relics. Guess we just take Black Star then. Okay, I've got one on its own, the number one. Two if you go right. Should go there. Okay, I wouldn't mind actually doing some damage this turn. Okay, easy peasy. Regen potion if we need it, stick another FTL. Could have done the 99 gold thing. Wasn't a bad play. Let's see what we got with this. Okay. Right. This is where it's probably gonna hurt. Yep. Just a little bit. I'm gonna drink this next turn. We'll get a slight heal out there. Size Helix, probably worth it. Okay, I wasn't really expecting a shot. All for one. I think we hold out. There's another shot coming up, so. Wait, what? Why did I draw and then... That was weird. Easy peasy, full HP. What do you like? Wish we got some more like card upgrades at some point. So I think we've been really missing a bunch of damage turn one. Too many cards. Use it. Pended Pantograph, both very good there. Let's throw a buffer in. Okay, let's take Brimstone. Yeah, just making sure I didn't do double click again. Let's take a dramatic entrance as well. Question card. That's fine. Regal pillar, we don't need it. Thank you anyway. Take care of you. Penib as well. The void works. You have to go, unfortunately. Let's just focus on whacking him. That's our best bit. Should put that first. End of next turn. Time Eater as well as the final boss, which is never really fun. Storm, exactly what I needed. I mean, it might help to some degree. Hyper Beam. E7. You have to go, which means we do lose a buffer. Okay, you're dead. Didn't have to use a buffer, but. More heavyweights. Swift again. Okay, max that out. Miss. You have to go, unfortunately. We're gonna take damage, that much is pretty much a given. We did 161 damage to him that turn. You have pen. It's a weird one. Let's do that so we can full heal. three cards. One, two. That does count, doesn't it? It's way like that. But he's not attacking this turn anyway. He went back to half, isn't he? Oh no, he went back to half now. Okay. No point in playing anything then. Because we had nothing to play anyway. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Okay, easy enough. Let's see what score we get. 10:48. So the score's not going to save because I fucked up a run earlier. So let's see where that would have put us. 10:48 would have been 43rd. Not bad at all, man, is it? Not bad at all. There you go, guys. If you like this episode, do hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe for all relevant things in all realm, please. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care, folks.